Today is Robinson Shuba Day in Youngstown. The designation came 2 years ago when a statue was dedicated at Ween Park to mark a handshake for a century, the first handshake between a black and white player in professional baseball. It happened back on April 18th in 1946 when George Shuba of Youngstown extended his hand to Jackie Robinson after he hit a home run. That next year, Robinson broke the color barrier in the MLB.